Camera One, Bryce Root with the Root Group today. We are super excited because we're in July and today is Amazon Prime Day. And so that just reminded me that you as a business owner really need to focus. All those shiny objects need to go away. So today I have the four tips that you need to follow to really stay focused and make what you want to happen for your business happen in 2019. So enjoy. Let's go. Okay, everyone, as a busy business owner, there's all sorts of things going on. But when it comes to all those shiny objects and avoiding them, first things first, really focus on your business goals. If your goal is to sell this many products in this amount of time, that needs to be your focus. Not doing all sorts of events and crazy things and doing ads and all those different things that aren't focused on your business goals. So that's step number one. Okay, so step number two is all about your target customer. So you need to figure out who the target customers are associated with that business goal. Because those are the people you need to be speaking to and really hit home and resonate. So step number three is all about really figuring out what your customers need to know about your product or service. Are you going to help them save time or money, smile more, enjoy life more? What is it about your product that's going to help them? So really, you need to know that, and you need to figure out the best way to explain that to them, because otherwise they're not gonna be able to figure it out on their own. They're gonna keep scrolling. Okay, so step number four is actually a great segue from step number three, because when you're talking to your target customer, you need to be hyper-specific and very sensitive to that person's lifestyle and what they're living and breathing. So you can figure out a way and message them as to how your product can integrate into their busy, crazy lifestyle. So that means maybe in your videos or in the photos or whatever you're doing to kind of get in front of them and tell them about your product or service, that you're very specific to their situation. Maybe it's having a landmark for their city or their area where they live in behind you as you talk to them on video or in the image or referenced in the social media post or the ad that you do. So just be very specific to that person and the situation that they're in, and they will probably stop and pay more attention to what you're trying to tell them. Okay, so that's the four tips. Hope you enjoyed them. There's much more. That's it in a nutshell. So for more tips and more kind of resources and everything there is that I've created to help you, go to our blog page at rootgroupmarketing.com. Enjoy. See you guys soon.